Prospero, the economic heart of this side of the world. Even the cities of Moira and Byzantium in the Federation are challenged by it. This was a city whose main purpose was to breed trade, both coming into Cascadia and coming out. It's the largest airship port in Cascadia, and when we went to war, the Federation secured it. A majority of the remaining air traffic, both military and civil for the Federation, operates out of this port. What we're looking at then is the main source of aerial power for the Federation in this war. Our objective is twofold then. The elimination of Federation air power outright, and to show the international community that by taking this city, the Federation is incompetent in protecting world interests. Shelling of the city has been ongoing throughout the last few days, weakening much of the defenses both on the ground and in the air. However, the time is now to move in and secure Prospero and its port. Ground units have already surrounded the AO and are making their way in. Hitman team, you will be tasked in making sure the Federation does not rally a proper aerial defense of the area. Federation air power has constantly been recalled to Prospero, and refitting and rearmament has ensured that there has been a constant counterattack from fighters and attackers stemming from the port. Be aware of reinforcements coming from inside and outside the AO. If this goes well, the enemy will be out of steam, and the Federation will falter when we finally come for Presidia.
hours. Holy shit! Thermal signature rising!
What is it, Galaxy?
This is AWACS Galaxy to Alcon. I repeat, this is AWACS Galaxy to Alcon. Alcon! Alcon! We have incoming ordnance. Cruise missile type. Thermal signatures are off the charts. Hunker in place or get out of the area. All fighters, I'm sending IFF info. Intercept as many as you can.
How many?
Too many. Hey, pilot, get us out of the AO now. Intercept? What the hell does he expect us to do? What's so special about these things? We don't take these things out, we're all gonna be... Calamity. That's what this is. This is what it had to be, right? Right? By God.